this is one of the places to be. It's like a whole new world is opening up in front of us.
I used to be a Web2 engineer, and I was kind of didn't see any great thing happening in Web2. When I heard about this, I just had to come.
I work with Ethereum mostly, and I would like to switch and work more with Polkadot and the Substrate framework.
I can tell this is going to be really intense, but that's what I'm here for, the challenge and learning and having fun.
Came in here knowing exactly what I want to build and really going to use the sessions to prove out the idea and the hypothesis and then go on and build it.
The point of the course is to ensure that you have the right grounding in the various different disciplines in order that you can become a brilliant blockchain, crypto, Web3 engineer.
I think the first 10 minutes I was sitting in that classroom when Gavin Wood came, I was like, is this real?
Knowledge of which does not compromise the secret.
We have been learning about symmetric, asymmetric encryption, hash-based functions, CK snarks, CK proofs, CK starks, all this kind of stuff.
I've been exposed to like other concepts, game theory and the economic aspect of the crypto space. So it's been really, really, really mind-blowing.
It really went deep into the code base and were explaining all the macros, and I think that was really helpful for me, just understanding how everything fits together.
They really support you, and you can be open about what you don't understand.
I was too much in the trenches of doing pallets, working with Frame, so learning how blockchains work on a fundamental level is very important. Now I feel like more of an engineer.
You know, I can learn things on my own, and it will take probably a year or maybe more than a year to actually learn all the things I need to, and maybe still I will have gaps. This, I think in a month, would give me the foundation to actually, you know, go deeper into whatever I need to.
It's crunch time today. We've got until midday to submit our final assignments.
So we have to integrate our new palette in the template given by Substrate. So it was not easy.
I felt like I never went through a big deep dive like this before. And I feel like this academy does a really good job of going through that deep dive. Stayed up all night last night, so.
Yeah, it's been a bumpy ride. It's all working. I mean, it builds, yeah, somehow. I just want to get some food, to be honest.
Aside from all of the things we learned on an academic level, I think just the chance to be with 60 people who are intelligent, interesting, engaging, easy to talk with, doing projects that they're very passionate about, and now I have connections with all those people, I think that was like worth it to be here just for that.
This is actually an environment where you can discuss these topics like the whole day, being here, studying them, and actually trying to make the whole ecosystem better.
It's just this idea of decentralization and what we are all here for and we believe in, and we want to help building it for the future and definitely trying to better the world a bit.
So you don't know whether you're making this minority, so you might actually earn, or you might actually lose some money.
Honestly, I called my parents and said, hey guys, you know what just happened? I've been offered a job at Parity and I'll be building next generation solutions for decentralized web.
I didn't know exactly if it was a real aim of this academy, so I'm pretty good surprise.
So yeah, I have a couple interview for working on Parachain. It's really promising.
In my chain spec, I created 4 tokens, ETH, DOT, ADA and BTC.
I think I'm getting a spot as a support engineer. It's really a dream come true, yeah.
Learn Rust beforehand, otherwise you're going to be struggling, and know some blockchain stuff as well.
Just be prepared that you will not sleep a lot, so have a good sleep before.
To not come with a lot of preconceptions about what blockchain is or has to be.
This moment right now is the most exciting moment to join the ecosystem. If you go to any Polkadot events, it's full of like parachain candidates building, even in a bear market, it's full of activity.
The blockchain technology has the opportunity to actually.
Don't expect things to be easy, but that's part of it, really. We're trying to do something new and potentially revolutionary. We want to make unstoppable applications. So for that, we have to, you know, bring our best engineering forward.